Meanwhile, actor Tanushree Dutta finally recorded a statement with Mumbai police last night. The statement that was recorded in a span of 5 hours names actor Nana Patekar, choreographer Ganesh Acharya, along with film's producer and director. Now, the accused have been booked for assault under IPC sections 354 and 509. Tanushree had accused Nana of sexually harassing her on the sets of the movie Hon OK Please.
Tanushree Dutta was inside the police station for 5 hours. What exactly happened was an FIR registered by the police.
Yes, yes. She has recorded her statement in English language because she don't know Marathi. She is unable to understand the Marathi language. Mm-hmm. Therefore, we requested the police officer. They also accepted our request. Mm-hmm. And they recorded her entire statement in the English only. Mm-hmm. And finally, FIR came to be registered. The FIR registered under section 354 and 509 of IPC against the four person, Nana Patekar, Ganesh Acharya, Samee Siddiqui and Rakesh Sarang. And now, after registration of FIR, we are trying to get them arrested as possible as soon as early.
And if we talk about, as you said, that 354 was the major section. Other sections of threatening, was that also added?
That will be investigated by the police officer, and automatically that section will be added by the police authority.
At around 7:10, Tanushree Dutta went inside Oshiwara police station to record her statement. And after 5 hours, she came out at around 12:10. And now an FIR has been registered in the case under the section of 354. That's the most important section here of sexual harassment. That's the section which is added. And now the actress hopes that the arrest will be made as soon as possible.